You never really can understand a person until you consider things from their point of view. I mean, listen, you gotta really climb inside their skin and, walk around in it a little bit.